Very good morning to all my lovely students. I welcome you all to our YouTube channel Academia Ambala. I hope you all are fine and you must have enjoyed your summer vacation. Now let's get back to the studies. Now we are going to start with our unit 4, subtraction 1 to 10. In the last video we have learned about the addition of numbers 1 to 10. Now let's understand what do we mean by subtraction. In the picture you can see that there are apples. Let's count how many apples are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 apples. Now there was a boy named Sam. He was very hungry, so he wanted to eat the apples. So he took away some apples and ate them. Now let's see how many apples he took. He took 4 apples. Now let's count how many apples are left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Earlier 8 apples were there. Now when Sam ate 4 apples, now we are left with 4 apples. Now we can also write like this. From 8, if we take away 4, we are left with how many apples? 4 apples. So we can also write like this. From 8, if we take away 4, we are left with 4. We can also write like this. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. From 8, if we take away 4, we are left with 4. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. Minus, this is the symbol of subtraction. This is the symbol of subtraction. Now let's understand with another example. There was a boy named Rohan. He was very fond of playing with balls. So he asked his father to give him balls. His father bought some balls for him. Let's count how many balls his father bought for him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rohan's father gave him 5 balls. Now Rohan's younger brother also wanted balls. So Rohan gave him 3 balls. 1, 2, 3. Rohan gave him 3 balls. Now let's see how many balls are left with Rohan. Now total balls were 5 and Rohan gave his brother 3 balls. So now if we put a cross on 3 balls, we are left with how many balls? 1, 2. We are left with 2 balls. So 5 minus 3 is 2. We can also write like this. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So if we subtract 3 from 5, we get the answer 2. I hope children you have understood this. Now let's do an activity and understand the concept of subtraction. I have some buttons with me. You can see that I have 1, 2, 3 blue buttons and 1, 2, 3 silver buttons. Now if I take away 2 buttons from here, how many buttons are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's see again. I have 6 buttons and if I take away 2 buttons, I am left with 4 buttons. Now we can also write like this. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. minus 2 is equal to 4. Now let's take another example. Children, I have 5 pencils in my hand. Yellow, orange, green, pink and blue. I have 5 pencils in my hand. Now if I give 2 pencils to my sister, so how many pencils are left with me? 1, 2, 3. It means 5 minus 2 is 3. I hope you have understood this activity and you can also perform these type of activities at home. When your mama or papa brings foods for you, you can count that how many foods are there. And after you eat some foods, you can count that how many foods are left. In this way, you will understand the concept of subtraction. Thank you and have a nice day.